Hello, my name is Aran, and welcome to another edition of Games You Might Be Missing. Every day I look at what's on Steam, and I look to see what's coming out in the future, and I gather up the games into a list that I present here, and I hope you'll find at least one or two in this list that you're interested in. Let's get to it. First on this list is a cute tiny game called Pitcher and the Whale. It's already out, it's actually free, and it's a 2D platformer about a fox carrying a bucket in order to bring water to a beached whale. The mechanic seems cute, the characters seem cute, and everything about it just looks extremely wholesome. It's free, it's out now, there's no excuse not to play it. Then we have, from the makers of Race for the Galaxy, we get Roll for the Galaxy. While Race for the Galaxy is a card game you play with your friends, Roll for the Galaxy is more of a dice game you play with your friends. We already had the Race for the Galaxy digital adaptation on Steam, and now we also get Roll for the Galaxy. So if you're into this kind of game, here it is. Coming out on the 25th of August. No price yet. Then we have a game called Windbound. It's not saying a lot and it's not showing a lot, but I like the art style, and from what you can see, it looks like a survival game in which you maintain your ship, raft, whatever. Kind of like Raft, but not exactly, and you run around and you climb things and hunt things and discover ancient secrets or something. It's a lot. And it also looks like it's taking some cues from Breath of the Wild and other titles. I like survival games, and this one looks cute, so it's on my list. Coming out 28th of August, price set to $30. And apparently it's from the makers of Satellite Rain, if that tells you anything. Rising Star was an old game in which you managed a rock band that you had to take on tour, buy instruments, get swag, set up venues, drive around. I was actually one of the beta testers for that game, and I have to say that I really like the concept, but doesn't look like the graphics have changed a lot in more than 10 years, and doesn't look like the basic mechanics have changed much either. So if you haven't played the original game and you like the idea of running a band and you have some tolerance for this sort of graphics, give it a shot. Otherwise, it's probably something you want to let go. Fantastic Contraptions, if you're into VR, was kind of a debut VR title. You play it by standing around on islands, making machines while putting them together with all sorts of tools, and then sending them off to do whatever. So this is the original concept. 2D, same idea. And it's kind of weird that it's coming out right now, actually. The release is set for the 16th of September, and we'll see. Then we have Songs of Six. This one caught my eye because it looks like a pixelized version of Dwarf Fortress and Factorio, and maybe even Total War. It's a fantasy city builder. You build a colony, you stretch, and you expand, and then you fight huge armies. It basically looks like it's trying to do a lot at once, and if it does, great! So I put it on my list. Coming out 21st of September, no price yet. And as always, if you like what I do, I have a Facebook page at SaberRunner Gaming, I have a Twitter, Twitch, YouTube, all under SaberRunner. Please follow, subscribe, or whatever makes you feel better. Every type of help is appreciated. Thank you, stay good, and have fun.